Hey guys, what's up? This is Right Ralph, and this is Just Cause 3, as you can see. And this is the game I'm going to be playing for you today. It's been a while since I've uploaded anything. Well, I was uploading streams for quite a while, but I stopped uploading for a while because I was just dealing with a bunch of shit. But yeah, I thought it was time to bring you guys another video, so I hope you enjoy it. This is a new game for me. Even though it is technically still new-ish. I just recently got it a couple days ago, so I'm not very far in it. I've always been a fan of the Just Cause series. I played the crap out of Just Cause 2. I'm not into this one nearly as much. I mean, I like it, but I'm just not into it like I was the second one. Because I feel that the graphics aren't as good as they should be. The driving shouldn't as, it isn't as, I guess, as good as I'd like it. Anyway, I'm in the middle of a mission, but yeah, let's get started here, so.
We can take you back to General Di Ravello if you want.
Gemma, you detestable harpy. You tricked me again.
But yeah, this game. Yeah, you're interrupting me and it's rude.
I have hypotheses. Continue to liberate provinces in Insurafante. Clears up interference from Di Ravello's military infrastructure.
Anyway, as I was saying before that woman interrupted, this game is best suited for people who like open world games. You know, the story is lacking and things like that. The missions are, you know, what you would expect from something like this. It's really just all about the free roam and the explosions and the crazy crap that isn't realistic at all. If you enjoy those kind of things in games, then this is definitely for you. If not, then I would steer away from this one. Alright, let's see. The mechanics are better in this one for sure. I don't think this is a province. They're like little itty bitty towns. I think that over there is one. Yeah, it is. Crap. Oh, damn it. Come on. But yeah, this is basically what you do. You take over little provinces and bases. It's a lot like Far Cry in that sense. There's not a lot of substance to it, to be honest. Crap. I've never actually gotten ran over in this game before. GTA maybe, but not this.
What's happening out there? Respond immediately.
Where's the other billboard? I got two of them. Is this little area part of this? I don't think so. No, I don't. No. I doubt it. Damn. I don't see another billboard, and I'm not live streaming, so I can't ask you guys. What's this? Oh. Whoa, I almost had that. Damn it. Let's see,
don't do this, please. Rico, what did I do to you? Someone help, I can't get loose.
Okay, I honestly don't see the objectives here. The rest of whatever I'm supposed to find. That's too fun. Maybe this part is. Let me look.
I can't remember why I moved to the side.
I thought if I got on foot, I might actually find more of this stuff, but I don't see anything. Wait, what's that up there?
Rico, we got reports that a truck near your location is loaded down with prisoners. Can you free them?
Probably not. Nope. Wait, this floats? Really? Oh, snap. Well, that makes it easy.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Oh, yeah.
No normal duties. Target has escaped.
What the heck? Okay. Goodbye. What's this? Oh. They're both trying. That's funny. Okay, what? Spear tank? Oh. So that part is part of it. I was gonna say, because I didn't see anything else around here.
Fire on the ground. Dispatch, request received. Reinforcements en route.
Damn it, I need ammo or something. Oh, there's weapons.
This'll do.
Wait. Oh, crap. Damn, that was big. Wow. Whoa, what? What was that?
Choppers are inbound. We repeat, choppers are inbound.
All right, let's hack this. Do, do, do. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Hello. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh. Definitely didn't expect that. Damn, what the hell? Die. Oh, hijack, okay. Crap. Come on. Oh. Holy crap. Damn, this base is not fucking around. It's not even that big. Holy crap. No. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on, hack it.
All units, we have reports of violence. Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location. Troop support inbound. Hang in there, ground team.
What the hell you doing, dude? You just fucking... Okay. Whatever.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Okay, so we're done. Now we just have to raise this flag and then we own this, area.
Unable to locate target. Terminate search.
Sweet. And that is Just Cause 3 in a nutshell. For the ones who aren't familiar with the series anyway. So yeah, it's a good game. I just waited to pick it up so it was cheaper. That's just kind of the way I did things with this game. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, please like, like, share, favorite, subscribe. Most importantly, subscribe. All that stuff, it really helps me out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.